Half boards for Lofthouse. Bit side of the net. Sauer tried to tuck one out in front. It went off an Eagle stick, and the Barons can't get one through again. Sauer again at the left corner. Flung it behind the net to Lofthouse. Back to Sauer. Back to Lofthouse. Cutting in front. Shooting. Scores! Trent Lofthouse converts again at the net front, giving the Barons their first goal of the night. 3 goals and 3 assists in that span. Griffin Mumby puts one behind the mob net. They chip one out in front. Oh, what a point-blank save by Sittler. Right corner. Pressured by Mark Drohan. Turned it over to Philp. Right circle. Swept one side of the net. Wide open. Cutting in front. There's a shot. Scores! Connor Wilson, rather Riley Risling name in the last one. They put themselves behind the eight ball. Off the faceoff in the Canmore zone. Eagles evade two checkers to the left circle. Shoot one. Score! Unbelievable! Jordan Reavy took a shot from the left circle that was saved by Sittler. Shorthanded two-on-two rush. Durkee's over the line, left side. He shoots right on. Huge rebound! And Vanderland just overskated it. Back to Schimmel, right point. Gave it right half boards, and a pass came left point. Philp shoots off the glove of Sittler. He's scrambling around in the crease again. Eagles can't get a shot away, though. Philp puts it mid-blue line, where Wilson barely kept it in on the blue line. Fed it right circle. Wide open chance. Dangling around his man. Backhander by Schimmel. He scores, and the Barons get absolutely mauled on that penalty kill. And Canmore's made it a 3-2 game. And he'll leave it for Brett Schimmel. The feet up the left side, and Scalise demolishes Olsen with a clean hit that's going to be called a penalty. And good job by Vanderland to poke it away from two power play men down to the Canmore line. But the Eagles take it back, and Reavy's going to speed in down the middle. Try to weave around his man. He does, and he scores! Oh, he got past Drohan and Wittenberg into the slot and shot a quick wrister past Jaden Sittler. And just 18 seconds into the power play, the Eagles make it 2-for-2 in this power play, which may be the third consecutive one the Barons don't convert on. But Vanderland made a nice move at neutral, carried in right side, put it to the trailer. Drohan shoots. Oh, what a glove save by Ryan Ferguson. Defenders, Arubor chipped behind the net, then a wraparound by Berzan, went through the crease, and nobody there to tap it home. Chipped by the Eagles, down into the McMurray slot, rolling to the side of the net, and goaltender Sittler's going to pounce on that, and the Barons have taken a penalty. They're calling Scalise for interference on the defense, that's for sure. Wilson's left point shot, tipped right on. Huge rebound lying there, but Vanderland's going to slap it all the way down, and another penalty. Hooking against one of the Barons, and the referee's going to make it a 5-on-3 just 6 seconds into this Eagles power play. Long feed came up the right wing for the carry-in by Phil. Dropped it off to Reavy, skating right circle. Fed it side of the net, went off his stick. Still loose, Reavy scores! Right point to Wittenberg, 13 seconds. To the right corner for Vanderland. Back to Wittenberg, right circle. Back to Vanderland, 8 seconds. Wittenberg, right point. Over to Houcher, top left circle. Fed left corner to Lofthouse. Back up top, Houcher, one-timer. Scores! With 2 seconds left in the 5-on-3, Chetlin. Corner. Eagles turn it over. Ayotte sent it to Durkee, and he shoots from the slot, and a point-blank save made by a sprawling Ferguson, who ended up rolling end over end and was lying on his back over to Lalaikis, left point. Mid-blue line, McCann. Over to Houcher, right circle. Skates in closer. Shoots one. He ragged the crossbar! And one times it back to Lofthouse, left circle. Stutter step to the slot. Shoots one off a stick. Loose in front. Durkee shoots. Sprawling save by Ferguson! He's facing the wrong way. His head is on the goal line, but he's made the save again. Puck is down, scrambled, and the game is over.